Hello, welcome to the 200th episode of Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and we're in the Midden, looking for the Augur of Dunlain. And, vision is blurry here, because, that's how much time I have left, just a little over 5 minutes. I forget what her name is, a dark elf, wizard here at the college, wanted to try out a spell on me. Did I get her amulet? She was supposed to give me an amulet in return. I already had that. Nope, not sure. I'm sure I had both of these already. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. I have a gauntlet and boots on. My armor. My circlet. Okay. Now, I don't know how easy it'll be to see these undead with everything green like this. Jizargo is awesome, so he wanted me to try out this stuff. I have been down here previously, I haven't gone too far in. Well, okay. That goes to the Hall of Countenance. What was that? Just highlighted on something there. Oh, torch sconce. Salt. Ah. I killed a jogger when I was down here. Oh boy, what's that? Fire assaults. Oh, Ruby. Atronach Forge Manual. Awesome. That's interesting, though. It's got this script and then the font. So what could I possibly spare? Find out who this Draven is. I can't get rid of this. It says it's a quest item. Black mage robes, I suppose? That's part of my outfit. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of it. I'll just wear these two and I'll wear my boots. Troll fat, a pound each. I have a lot of troll fats, I think. So I can walk, which is good. A minute and 43 left. Activate pedestal. I'm getting some bad frame rate around here. Interesting. It's like the sign from Oblivion. Activate pull bar. Activate pedestal. You lack the required item. What's the required item? Are there any more pull bars? Anything like that? Hmm. Okay. Something flashed. Oh, it still looks green though, doesn't it? Unless it's just this area that looks green by itself, I don't know. Death bell. Okay. Excellent. Finally. It should have gone before, you know, but it said it wasn't in effect. Red Mountain Flower. What's this? Oh. Saving so I don't have to go back to green vision in case anything happens. This place is too quiet. Oh, there's something up there. Here he comes. I don't even know what kind of undead it is. It looks a little strange. Oh, just a Restless Draugr? Okay. Insufficient charge. Pretty neat. Okay. Okay. Is it because I'm next? Having trouble getting back to first person. That was weird. Okay. Interesting. Freaky wagon. No idea with you, freaky wagon. Ugh. Oh, okay. But nothing up here then. How do I get up there? That's what I want to know. The Midden Dark. Interesting. Look at that. It's pretty cool looking. There's bound to be something hanging around here. Down here, maybe, or something. Where are you? Where the hell did it go? Now it's dead. Okay. There's a chest down there. Huh. Well, I want to find out what's on this level first, because if I drop down there, I can't get back up here. Come out, wherever you are.
Fools!
Nothing, huh? Going down. Where does this go?
Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments.
Who the hell are you?
Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
Who the hell? Is this the Augur of Dunlain? Activate. So he... Oh, he's not even human? He's like an energy being? Something like that? You are the Augur of Dunlain?
I am that which you have been seeking.
Wow.
Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun.
What?
But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek. What you... seek.
I'm not sure. And what is it I am seeking?
You seek that which all who wield magic seek. Knowledge.
Yeah.
You shall find this. knowledge will corrupt. It will destroy. It will consume.
That doesn't sound good.
You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others.
That part I won't mind. So, I'm not the first to come see you?
No, though you may be the last. The one who calls himself Ankano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something.
Yeah.
It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further.
That knowledge is bad. What do I need?
You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff.
I've heard of that. Staff of Magnus.
Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Okay. That's it then. Conversation is over. Alrighty then. Still, have I cleared this place out, or are there more undead to fight? Because I have more scrolls. Okay, that's where I came from. Yeah, I went that way. Let's go up. I haven't gone this way yet. And down. Skeletoni? D. Rerum Durenis. Alchemy increased. Sweet. Red. Alright. Well, he didn't say it has to be Draugr. Nice. Well, that scroll got rid of one of them. Because I only hit one, for sure. Salt pile. I wonder if I could free up some weight. Can't use the Nirn roots. Glow dust and the mirror's rot. Okay, a bunch of damaged magickas. And bone meal. Oh, and giant's toe. This is how we free up some weight. This is half a pound by itself. And this is, well, this is 2. I don't want to waste my blister work like that. Yeah. This is 0.2, I think, so. Damage, stamina, regen. That would only add weight. Because you're, The finished potions will be a half a pound, so if you use ingredients that add up to a half a pound, or actually more than a half a pound, then you're... Oh, I need the ice ray teeth. I don't even know how much I need. Yeah, then you're shedding pounds. Taproot. Anything else? Sneak. That'll even out. Fire assaults are 3, yeah. Magic, poison, saving the Danger Heart. I should really just put that thing away in my house. I'm gonna make an exception here because I need some of these. Restore Magicka. I need fire salts, white cap, and creep cluster. Let's see if I can get rid of more pounds. Nope. Whoops. I hate when it does that. Huh, it's not letting me select them all. That's weird. Maybe because it's selected here. I don't know. Oh, here. See, that keeps, like, leaving the menu. Okay. Make this to magic. This will even out. And weakness to shock, finally. Giant lichen and void salts, that'll even out. Okay. That helped a little. Got rid of, like, maybe a couple pounds. Now, as far as these skeletons, I don't want a silver ingot. Whoops. That was interesting. Knocked me all the way down there. Whoa. I'm trying to look for the other skeleton. Maybe over here. Yeah, that's the other one. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, back. Like another 5-10 minutes to this episode. What the hell is that? It's a giant claw. Well, not a giant, but it's a claw gauntlet. Wow. I don't trust this at all, guys. Entrance there and there. Weird. Activate. Little finger, ring finger. Oh, it has another one of those symbols. Ring index. Oh, weird, guys. Okay, this is just a little alcove. Let's see what's here. Stop that. Canister. Oh, I said stop that, didn't I? I know what the hell this is, guys. Ugh. Wheat and garlic. Huh. What around here? He's a goat. It was a goat sacrifice. Huh. Alright, let's see what this thing does. This area has a lot of unusual things in it. What should we try? I can't activate the thumb, huh? This is the index finger, ring, and little finger. And nothing. Ring? Index finger. Wait, I saw a thumb. Didn't I see a thumb for a second? Middle finger? What the hell am I supposed to do with it? I swore something completely unexpected was gonna happen. I'll have to find out about that at some point. Midden incident report. Oh, an investigator's key. Maybe this will tell me about this relic. The missing students were found in the Midden this morning, dead, as expected. None of us bothered keeping a detect life charm for the search at this point. The bodies were found together, each suffering the same deformities. Peeled and bubbling skin on the arms and face. Conjurer's burn, as it's commonly referred to around the college. There's little doubt they were attempting a summoning ritual well beyond their capabilities. The relic nearby put any doubt in this theory to rest. I admit that I've never seen one like it. A large segmented sculpture of a gauntlet, the Daedric sigil emblazoned upon the palm. Attempts to move it were in vain. I must show it to Archmage Sadath during his upcoming visit. Perhaps he will know more. Excuse me. While we couldn't move the relic, I was able to pry 4 rings from it. I'm sure there's a connection between them and the ritual the students were attempting. I'll store these in the Arcanium until we can consult with the Conjuration Master to learn more. Excuse me. That was the guy. I had an option to ask him why he was talking about missing students, but I don't think I hit missing apprentices. But I didn't think he had said anything about them, so I guess he knows about this. Or check the Arcanium for these rings. Alright, so put the rings on and something happens. So, see if we're gonna find. Oh, we're gonna find spiders. Ah. More white caps. Ooh. Oh, slow down again. Let's see. What can I drop? What can I do without? A few black mage robes. Let's drop 5 pounds. Oh. I remember when those things used to really intimidate me. Gold on this skeleton. Yeah, I wouldn't trust the tomatoes in there. Oh, lavender. Both empty? Oh, wait. Well, guys, I'm going to slip to a new episode now. I have no idea what I was about to say. Take care, see you next time, and this is Nord Pudding.